Today we talk about employment practice liability insurance trends in 2021. Employment practice liability insurance, or EPLI as it's commonly known, is a unique form of commercial insurance which covers employers for claims which can arise from wrongful employment acts, things like discrimination, harassment, wrongful termination, and more. Even if an employer does everything by the book and has great relationships with their employees, the risk of a lawsuit is always present, which is why EPLI insurance is a must for employers large and small. Here are a few of the employment practice liability trends we're seeing in 2021. The first, of course, is COVID-19. As you already know, COVID has forced all employers to make workplace changes, including layoffs and furloughs and remote working. And we're seeing huge numbers of lawsuits in this area alleging unsafe work conditions, failure to take adequate protections, and all of this that contribute to employees getting sick or even dying. Discrimination lawsuits relative to remote working layoffs and furloughs as well are occurring. The second area are social movements, which continue to impact employment litigation. The Me Too movement continues to drive sexual harassment lawsuits against employers, and according to the EEOC, it was responsible for a 50% increase in lawsuits over the past several years. The Black Lives Matter movement has the potential for race-related discrimination and harassment lawsuits as well. BLM makes the issues of diversity and inclusion even more critical today in all employment settings. Next, LGBTQ+ protections. Employers need to recognize that the U.S. Supreme Court confirmed in 2020 that Title VII of the Civil Rights Act protects gay and transgendered employees from discrimination and harassment, and to assure that employees feel properly supported in the workplace. Next is marijuana legalization. More and more states are legalizing the use of marijuana for recreational and medicinal purposes, which can restrict an employer's ability to conduct drug testing for weed. So proper adjustments of workplace policies are needed. Further, there have been employment lawsuits recently which allege workplace discrimination and wrongful termination for employees who have used medical marijuana. Again, policies and procedures need to be readdressed on this subject. Here's the bottom line. Employment lawsuits continue to grow in volume and costs. Employers of all sizes need to respond accordingly. First, make sure your HR policies and procedures are up to date, correct, and proper. This is not a DIY issue. Seek the assistance of qualified employment counsel. If you need help finding an employment attorney, let me know. I'd be happy to refer you to someone that'll fit your needs. Second, if you haven't purchased employment practice liability insurance, now is the time to do so. These risks are not going to go away. The costs associated with defending against an employment action are huge. This is something you don't want to pay out of pocket. Having the right insurance protection in place will help pay for your defense and ultimately settlement if it comes to it. Want to learn more about employment practice liability insurance? You can call or email me or click the link in the description box below to schedule a call on my calendar. Let's get together and chat. Thanks.